Hello, everybody. Welcome back to this video. No War Game Rings Unplayed. Here we are, Food Glory to Medieval. And we're playing this. This is Barry. This is versus. This is. Crusader versus Nari's Company. Okay, so. Ooh, late Lancers. Actually, they're not there. A little bit rubbish considering this list. So, you get Armored Spearmen. Do we actually get any men at arms? Yeah, we do. We're just going to. We're going to mash a cavalry list, really, here. And then lots of cavalry. Can we have any. Light horse. Well, I'm trying to. And these are going to be the backup dancers, just mincing away in the rear, where everybody else charges forward and causes as much havoc as possible. Do they have bows? There they do have bows. Gemma on the right. And next turn. Okay, next turn. Oof, they're going to be annoying. Chalan cavalry. But Gemma's quite a medium force there. I think we just trot forward as fast as possible. Turn. Okay, next turn. This is severely annoying, this cavalry to the left. Turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, I'm not sure on my old cavalry list. This is defensive for on spin. I've got like pulse of magic out back here. No. Oh. Okay, so I don't know. So we can out cavern on the left. Oh, just gotta do some magic here, folks, like proper magic. see how far we get through here. I don't know if these guys evade. We'll see if they evade. Oh yeah, they do evade. Okay, next turn. I'll take that. Gives us some chance with their cavalry. Problem is, I can't beat these halberdiers with the Byzantine lances. I guess I've just got a turn here. Next turn. Two flanks, which one would we take? So who we disrupting? I don't know why I'm getting that way. Oh. Okay, that's the bank. Okay, next turn. Good rally there on the lights. Just trying to back through here, but don't get me to do it. But this is the only saving grace in this right position in the company. Straight into there. Oh, the hell with the lances. Oh. We're off on an adventure. Mess this up, bro. Score the concentrate in 2 seconds. I think he could have charged me to actually keep me in that position. Let's hope this right position is my saving grace for some points. Shredded by crossbars. Next turn. Oh, battery's kicking my ass. I think because the mercenary men at arms are not as good. We can still flank, we can take all zone control. Oh, work experience lads are back. I was trying to be clever there, it didn't work. Thank you.
turn.
Submitting this turn to the highlight reel. Oh, I can't wait to see what it is. Oh, there we go. This is what it is. I got mashed. Oh. Can we bring it back on 25? I brought it way too much cavalry here. And I think we're done. Unless we're gonna rally somewhere. Oh no, it wants to play on. Oh no, I can do that, unfortunately. I think we're... magically, no, I'm just gonna, it's all gonna drop. Doesn't matter which order I do this in. Nope, they won't drop, but these will drop and then off they go. Let's just break the game because we lost it, it doesn't matter. Bank. It doesn't really matter. Okay, next turn. And there we go. The Crusaders really did have an advantage. Thank you, Barry, as always. Legend, gentleman, squire, epic gamer. Thank you very much. And click the like, subscribe button, folks. What a mashup. And bye-bye.